We never had problems, and we even shoot at these tires at very close distance. To further allow the use of metal targets, rubber target, and when it gets hit, it gets locked down. The problem with steel targets would be that bullets